As we traveled down the line, we decided to check the Kildane hamlets just to look for survivors. Sadly, no one was there. The only thing which remained was the hollowed out corpse of another engine, whose shape was all too familiar. There was only one great western panic tank on the island, and we knew we had lost Duck. He had no eyes and a gaping hole in his forehead. Just the sight of him made me want to vomit. Several pieces had been ripped off of him. He was missing a side rod and a few sections of handrails. To that, it seemed as if the whole engine was completely hollow. Oil tubes, water tanks, and bunker, all empty. Even the ashes at the bottom of his firebox were gone.